story, a kind of Oriental Romeo and Juliet theme about two young lovers. After the tragedy of the final scene, the tomb opens and the two butterflies appear and fly off together. The music is called The Butterfly Lover's Concerto.
And I must say that I'm more than a little keyed up about how the Chinese will receive it. Here it is. What a lovely way to conclude our skating in such a gentle Oriental fashion here in Peking. What a fabulous experience we've all had here in China. Lisa Marie Allen, David Santee, Elaine Zayak, Judy Blumberg and Michael Siebert, Ty Babylonia and Randy Gardner, Jojo Starbuck and Kenny Shelley, Linda Frattiani, and our special thanks to Billy Sullivan, Alex Muscovic, and our entire team that came to China. Well, Peggy, this 65-foot Christmas tree at Rockefeller Center in the heart of New York City, isn't it a long, long way from the arena in Peking?
It certainly is. It's only been a few weeks since we've been home, but somehow it feels like a dream that we were ever in China.
But not a dream to the Chinese people.
No.
Newspapers in China, what glowing reports. And according to Associated Press, just a few quotes, they used words like enchanting, intoxicating, a wonderland, truly an enjoyment of beauty. And I love this one. The viewers said that they could live 20 years longer if they could see regularly performances like yours.
Well, they were wonderful. And we had heard before we went to China that the audiences probably wouldn't applaud or respond to our performances very much, but they certainly proved that wrong. They were great.
Now, Peggy, about you and the butterfly number, here's what they said. You won the audience's hearts, the reviewers' hearts, and that's not easy. And that everyone was amazed that an American artist on ice could have such a gentle understanding of a classical Chinese personage. And they said that you ingeniously combined ballet dancing with skating to create a new realm in figure skating.
Well, I was a little bit worried about using this piece of music over in China, but the music is very familiar to the Chinese people, and it came across just beautifully, and it really went to prove that sport and artistry can cross any of our barriers of cultural or language barriers that we have.
And you know, it's in that spirit and the spirit of this holiday season, Peggy, that I think we should wish everyone a happy new year.
Yes, and halfway around the world.